when we are not planning and we are completing our task in last minute, there was a lot of hassle. We were using jugaads to complete our work. Planning things is very much necessary in our day-to-day life. During the first 2 weeks, we didn't plan and the things didn't went our way. But when we started to plan things and made to-do lists, so it was very easy for us to complete our task and accomplish our goals.
At last moment when we planned things, so we were too stressed, so we couldn't do the things at proper timing. So with the proper planning, we did it through complete week. Since our each review session would be at Saturday, so we started working from that Saturday itself. We started planning from that Saturday and we completed by Thursday.
We would try to simulate the things and then we should come on hardware. When we are working on hardware, we should try to use industry grade products so that it will be easier for others also to work on that thing.
Everyone should have an alternative component for each component. In our case, the float switch failed many times. So then after the first failure, we found an alternative for it. And so likewise, everyone should have an alternative for it.
Last minute failures are there. So we should try more and more reps on working of our device.
It was a raw product at the initial stage. But as reviews started and reviews went on, this raw product or the raw structure was then well framed into the casing, then make more sturdy, more reliable, and at the end it was really looking like a product.
Linear actuator cost was much higher than the expected value. So buying a new linear actuator might have boosted our cost of the product. So we think of making our own linear actuator, and in spite of buying a linear actuator, we made it by ourselves. So we learned that even if there are unavailability of things, then we can try to make them ourselves.
Initially, we faced a lot of failure. We actually made 3 to 4 mechanisms for reaching this final product. So we learned how to find an alternative solution for every problem.
When we were in first year, we even struggled with basic C language or C coding. Then we came across eYantra. eYantra gave us a good platform to test ourselves and to push ourselves forward to learning new things and experimenting with new things.
I was really not good with coding stuff. So I explored all the languages that I am aware about, like C, C++, Python, ML, and everything. I learned here, and it is the best platform I could find for learning and growing technically.
I was introvert earlier, but now I can speak fluently.
Being a part of eYantra Lab and participating in EYRC and EYIC as well, we learn to do things at our own. We manage our academics as well as we study other than syllabus.